Hey guys, welcome back to my weekly vlog, week 11. So, this is Lorenzo, and this week was pretty cool because this weekend was full of cool events. For instance, it was homecoming weekend.
Hey guys, we just experienced homecoming this weekend. It was very fun. So we did a lot of events, games, we went to the game, even though we lost, but oh well. We just, all the experiences is what matters. So what you do in homecoming is go to the bonfire, you watch the homecoming queen and king get nominated, and then we just hang out, have fun, and experience homecoming. That's it, really good.
So we don't have that in Montreal, so it was cool, a new experience for me. And also on Saturday there was the homecoming game, and for the first time it was a one, so I had a different perspective of the stadium with like the sunlight. It was cool even if we lost the game. And also I went to the swimming pool of the University of Arizona. It was the first time that I used that swimming pool. It's completely free for students. You just need your student ID card, and so I took some videos of that for you guys.
So I'm Aiden, and I'm studying astronomy here at the University of Arizona. I got back from the pool a few hours ago. It's getting a bit hot today, and I figured it was a good way to cool off. I got there and it was pretty empty. I had it pretty much all to myself, which is really good. It's free for all students, which is really awesome too. You can hang out there with friends or just swim laps by yourself. It was super peaceful and relaxing for me. The pool's super cool, which feels really nice on a hot day, especially here in this desert climate. But it's a really good time. Next time I want to come with some friends and maybe explore some of the other things we can do, because I don't get enough water around here in this desert, so it's great.
The pool is very cool because we are in November, but Arizona weather is just amazing. So I just had a swim and tried to get a tan, you know. It was very, very cool. And later I went with my friends to a restaurant called Panera Bread. I didn't know that, but it's pretty good actually. And so yeah, that's it. We're getting ready for the final papers for our classes, and finals are slowly coming, so we have to study. But next week is gonna be the long weekend, so hopefully we're going to do something cool that I'm gonna show you guys. And that's it. Have a good week, and I've done some interviews to my friends asking them I was the homecoming according to them. So have a good week, and thank you very much for watching.